She said, what? I just wanna know. Shoot.
Hold your horses. There's absolutely no need for that.
That's just plain contrariness. Oh, you really think you deserve punishment, don't you? You have no idea. You're just a kid.
Where have you been? I'm a woman now. Selfish bitch.
Only fit for
hell. If only. I don't know you.
I know I'm not from around here.
Oh shit, you're not from around here.
I don't want any trouble.
Okay. Okay.
Just a customer.
I'm sorry, I gotta see the hands.
I'm not one of them.
Okay.
I'm gonna take something out of my back. Take your finger up the trigger.
Yeah. There. The story stopped. No more story. But we're still here. Fire's still burning. Still snowing. Wind's still blowing. Nothing has changed. Come on, cheer up, Doc. I freed you from all this ridiculous nonsense. Now you can do other things with your powers. You can, you can go shopping. Have fun. You can learn a foreign language or go on a cruise. Your name?
Domino.
I know you. Oh, sweet. That's a Fathom 900, man.
Is it?
I haven't seen one of those since the 90s.
Yeah, I got it back east.
Still work?
Yeah. Just need a charge. Can you do that for me? Give me a charge. I got, cables?
I don't need the cables. I can put a trickle charger on it for you.
Good.
I mean, if you got the coin. Oh, yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Looking good.
Yeah. Okay. All right. All right, now this. With these.
Oh, absolutely. Those are yours.
Okay. Give me a couple hours. Charge it up for you.
Thank you.
You can wait over there across the street at the Orpheum.
No, I'll wait.
Bar's about ready to open.
I'm right here.
You don't trust me, do
you? I'm right here.
All right. You're the angel of fire. Angel of fire. I know you. You burn bright enough to know there are certain sacrifices that need to be made. But this child will be a great leader someday. Do you know the child I speak of?
Yes.
Well, you have only one destiny, and that destiny is that you must offer your lives in exchange for the life of the child. Then, and only then, will you truly be cleansed in the blood of the Lamb. Yeah, you shouldn't drink. It just flat out on the gratitude.
Well, you are so right. You? Oh, shit. What do you want from me this time? I'll do anything.
I know you will.
By the way, your man lost his memory. Bloody useless.
Not my man.
Huh?
It's a little toe rag named Tony Shepard. Just tidying up. He runs a big charity. I don't trust him. But then again, you don't trust me either.
Oh, Just tell me what you want.
I
just thought that last night when you were so upset that you could maybe use a little glimmer of hope. And maybe you could use a little bet.
It's over. It's over. Finito.
Oh, come on. It's never over. What do you got to lose? Look, you could end up winning. You could save her.
Let's save you. She just shadow me.
Zach, my man. What the fuck you doing out here in the garbage?
Just leave me alone, Preston. I'm in a bad mood.
And I'm just the man you've been looking for.
This doesn't seem fair. I hope they get that bastard and tear him limb from limb. But they won't. Leads a charmed life, that one. I've been trying to get that bastard for years. I thought I had him this time, but you know. I hate to see you like this, Barney. I mean, I tell you what. If you can get me the lowdown on all those satanic markings, I'll give you Valentina back.
You know I'm a doctor. I do laser hair removal. I do acupuncture. I do aromatherapy, that type of thing. Would you like something sweet? Go ahead. Take one. What do you say we go back to your place and talk?
My roommate's there.
Bonus.
You're a rascal.
Perry, did you hear Jimmy Nichols got picked up yesterday?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. He got caught pissing on a bookstore. As a pig. No excuse for that. Thank you, babe. We're headed for social anarchy when people start pissing on bookstores.
Asshole. Didn't even look at you.
Well, he's paying so he don't have to look. See, guy goes to work every day, 8 hours a day, 7 days a week. He gets his nuts so tight in a vice that starts questioning the very fabric of his existence. And then one day, about quitting time, boss calls him into the office and says, "Hey, Bob, why don't you come on in here and kiss my ass for me, will you?" Well, he says, "Hell with it. I don't care what happens. I just want to see the expression on his face as I jam this pair of scissors into his arm." Then he thinks of me. He said, "Wait a minute. I got both my arms, I got both my legs. At least I'm not begging for a living." Sure enough, Bob's gonna put those scissors down and pucker right up. You see, I'm what you call kind of a moral traffic light, really. I'm like saying, "Red, go no further." Boop, 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 boop.